And then the worst president in the history of our country took over.